Okay, guys, go, keep going.
Yay!
Okay.
Are you getting married?
Oh.
Are you getting married, guys?
Yes,
you are. Okay, fine. Congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you, guys.
Thank okay. you.
Thank you. We're okay. gonna miss you so much. You guys are amazing.
Thank
I
you.
Love you guys so much. We're gonna miss you. And I wish you good luck.
Yes. Really
okay. What about this cake?
About the cake.
Ah, you do it.
Yes, half of it I do it.
Okay,
I make
good
half
job.
Of it.
Good job. Good job. What should you say for the guys graduating? That's graduation, that's it.
Graduation.
Wish them a good luck. They are amazing. They've been amazing.
Yeah. I wish Danielle and Pedro saw the very best, and I hope you guys have a successful future. Good luck, guys.
Thank you.
I'm going to miss you, Pedro and Danielle. You guys have been very nice and super helpful, and I hope everything goes well in the future and come back and visit.
Okay, great. Come, guys, close. Come close to the camera.
Pedro and Danielle, I'm going to miss you guys a lot. Pedro, I learned a lot from you. And Danielle, you have such a beautiful heart. I hope you guys have a great externship. I'm going to miss you.
Thank you.
Good.
Congratulations, you guys. You made the class fun. We're all going to miss you.
Okay.
Congratulations, Danielle and Pedro. We're gonna miss you, and you guys are very good people and very helpful. And I wish you luck in externship.
Congratulations,
you
guys. I wish you the very best and good luck on your
externship. Oh, thank you.
Congratulations, and you're all so nice. Yeah, and hope you have a successful future and have a good internship and find a good job. Thank you.
Mariah,
congratulations, Danielle. Thank you. Some of you guys have a great experience in your externship. Much blessings. Hope you do really good. Can't wait. Go make that money, baby.
Don't do me.
Okay, come, you.
You?
Oh, Hugh, come on. You're going to lose your only buddy friend.
I know.
Oh,
he's the only guy.
Unless the next person's the fool.
I know.
All right, Ted, it's been good to know you. You know, you help us out a lot, and you gave us the confidence of the test and homework.
Thank you, man.
Your great knowledge, you know, really appreciate it.
Danielle,
too, you know, you've been there, you know, helping us out for every little problem. You will be missed.
What about you?
No, no.
Come.
Come.
Say something.
Tedros is very nice. He's very encouraging. He's sweet. He wants the best in everything and for everybody. And I just want to say thank you. I'll never forget you. Good luck and best of wishes on everything.
So you guys, I had a really, really great time being with you and meet you. It's very nice to meet you guys, and I'm gonna miss you so hardly. And I don't know. It was a great moment, anyways. So I really appreciate for everything, and hopefully we'll be colleagues.
Yeah.
So. Thank you very much, and thank you, Christina, for and Doug, I really appreciate you for everything. You have been treating me like a mom and like a son. So I really, really appreciate it, and you'll be remembered forever.
Definitely.
Thank you, guys. Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, enjoy the cake.
You have to take it every day.